Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. We are on episode 3 of my journey on making lip glosses. But today we are going to be making some lip oil. So I got some rose buds here that I got from Amazon. And I honestly can't remember which one this is. Jasmine or probably Jasmine. I'm not too sure. But we also got our containers. All of these stuff were in my video from first episode. So if you don't know where I got this, then go check out that last video. I'll put that down below or at the end of the end card. So what we need is obviously our bowl, and I got a spoon. Our oils that we need are vitamin E oil, some grapeseed oil, some coconut oil, and some jojoba oil. So we are going to just add 2 drops of this. Well, I don't have drops, so I'm just gonna have to. That's it. We're just gonna put 2 tablespoons in for now. Then we got our grapeseed oil. We're gonna put 2 tablespoons also. Well, 2 spoons. Golly. Honestly, this thing is real messy. And then we're just gonna put 1 tablespoon of the jojoba oil. Jesus Christ. So we're gonna mix that. So we're gonna put that to the side, and I'm gonna try and just break a piece of these rosebuds because they're obviously way too big. So I'm just gonna take 2 of these out and see how much of that we could do. Oh, the counter is already clean, so that's why I'm putting it right here. So they're really dried out actually. So now that we have all of them in our bottles, focus. I'm actually gonna try to attempt to use a syringe. This one is 12 ml. I cut off the tip. It's actually an angled tip. Actually looks like this. So I'm actually gonna try this and see if it works and suck up all the oil in here. And now we're just gonna fill them. So I'm just gonna speed it up and do the rest of these here. Actually, I'm gonna make 3 more. So I'm just gonna double up the ingredients that I did before. So we're gonna speed that up, and I'll see you guys at the end. The red boom, sounds of the gun, it goes boom, boom, boom. Ever since I can remember, always been a fucking rebel. Funny thing is that I grew up in a church where the money got involved and the devil gave in. Be careful who you pastor when they're narcissistic. Follow intuition, considered Christian. I'm just a G doing me better than I ever been. Yes, I got a lot of sin. Tempted by the devil on the motherfucking daily. Trying to be rich with a bitch that doesn't have a baby. Mafia town business, Johnny Cash, I'm the illest. Perception is my grind, didn't graduate on time. Doesn't mean to get left behind. I'm the man with the plan, got the world up in my hands. Listen here, little G, I'm not here to talk rap. I'm just here to spit facts, and that's a no cap. I was in a Beamer in a high speed chase. We had dope, we had coke, it was cold, and I didn't have a coat.
cops caught up, we had to crash a fucking boat. Everybody split, every kid was on their own. Lost my phone up in the dirt, thinking if I'll make it home. I finally fucking split, went home and did more coke. And that's a real story that I ever really told.
So this is what they all look like. Beautiful, I know. So now we're gonna put the stoppers, the rollers on, and we're gonna cover them up. And voila, look at that cutie. And obviously when you're done, because this is real oily, as you can see my gloves are real oiled and even the cover's oiled, you're gonna obviously wash them before you package them and ship them off to your customers. Focus. And here they are, all my lip oils. So thank you so much for watching. If you like what I did step by step, you know, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to follow. Also follow my Instagram page and my business page. Bye.